What's going on, guys? Robert here. So we're here with my buddy Nick. We're gonna go on our my first coon hunt. We got three dogs, got two tricolors, and we got Bo, and we got Abby, and we got Stroke. And what we're gonna do is we're gonna pull the dogs out. You're gonna put your tracking systems on them so we can track them, and we're gonna turn them loose, see if we can't get on some of these coons. So y'all stay with us. Bo and Abby are your tricolors, or your black and tans.
Yeah.
And that, those are all these dogs you've won with, right?
All except Abby.
Except for Abby.
And she's still in the training process. She had a little issues when I got her. I about got her lined out. About. You never gonna get them lined out perfect. I'm gonna try this. I doubt it's gonna work.
Have your hands full there, both of them.
Here, bud. If they get struck here and they tree real close out, that's when they get the gun and go. Oh my God.
Got some weight pulling you.
They got hold of me. The stroke walked right beside me. They didn't tell me nothing about that. Bo's the daddy to my pup that got it to hell. Uh-oh. Oh, it's open up. Bo's way out there. Oh, my God. If I ever get stuck, I don't need any more.
Just let them go on.
Come on, over here. Abby, come on. You're probably going to need this out to get together. Yeah. I need a smell one. What's the bone? I'm on coon moving early.
As you can hear back behind me back there, Abby and Bo, they hot on it back there. So what we're going to do is we're going to give them a couple seconds, and then we're going to make the walk back over there and see what they got treed up. So yeah, it didn't take them long at all. Just took them a couple minutes, but they hot on it back there.
Here how Bo is now?
Yeah.
Treed.
So that's what we're doing here. We're tracking them on here, and we're also listening. Yeah.
Nubby.
Yep, right there. Yep, there he is.
This year I made them jump.
Really?
Now, if she was by herself, I would have left her.
So there's number one for Abby. And now Bo wants his.
He's gonna get him.
Right up there. Yeah, I see him right there.
Oh, don't you die in it.
There he goes. That's a big old one there. Guys, back in the truck. We got Bo and Maggie back in the truck. They both got their coons. We're gonna turn Stroke loose and let him try to get him one. So, first two hunts were pretty good. Stroke, you can hear him out there. He's got a hot one. We're making our way to him. He's on it out there, so we're gonna make our way back there and see what he's got. We're getting close to him now. You can hear him getting closer.
Oh! some kennels.
Guys, we just got back to the truck with Stroke. Ended up getting two coons tonight. Stroke got one treed up, but it got down in a hole, so it kind of is what it is. Make sure you hit that like and subscribe button down there. Turn those bell notifications on. First coon hunt, I enjoyed it. I can't wait to get on some more. I thank my buddy Nick for letting me tag along with him and the dogs tonight. Again, the dogs did great. Sounded off like what they're supposed to and worked like they're supposed to. So until the next one.